is loose, so it keeps banging into the bike itself, and it makes this really annoying clanging sound. God, the bike's update. I'm not biking anymore, I'm walking. The fucking bike pedal came loose. So I'm walking now. Yeah. I thought that was gonna turn green. I am so hungry. For lunch, I ate Doritos. Because A&W didn't accept debit. Because the machine broke. So I went to a dollar store and got Doritos. Yeah.
I'm home now. Hold on. Okay, I think I just want to show you guys things I got while at work. Not at work. I didn't get these at work. I work at a thrift store, by the way. I forgot to mention that. One video I said I got rejected by the Lego store and I have no job.
I didn't really see myself doing a job, like a retail job. I didn't want to do that. Now I kind of do. Because money.
And then the next video was an after work vlog. I forgot to mention what my work is. I work at a thrift store. Not saying which one, because I don't want to. And yeah, I got a few things at the thrift store. I got some toys. And that was it. I also got things outside of the thrift store. I got some things at a Dollarama. I got this Venom Pez dispenser. Because I thought it looked cool. I bought some cool stuff today. I just want to show you guys the cool stuff I got today. Cool stuff number one. This thing. It's called a bicycle repair tool. I didn't actually get it for my bike. I know it's funny because my bike broke. You know, you would think this is what it's for, but it's not for this. It's actually for this Power Ranger figure. Is it a figure? It's 20 inches. Whatever, it's this Power Ranger toy I have that I got last year. I had to unscrew some stuff on his arms, so this is... There's like a tiny thing, and I hope that it fits the screws on his arms. So yeah, that's what... Damn. Next thing, Transformers toy I got for $7 at got this at Pharmaprix. It's pretty cool. I wanted to get a Megatron one or a Starscream one, but this one says that it takes 7 steps to transform, and the other ones took 6. So I wanted a fun little fidget toy, so I got this. And if I get bored, I could like paint on it, so... You know, he's a blank canvas, so that's nice. Last cool thing I got. There was this gas station? There was a dépanneur. A convenience store? I don't remember what it's called, but... Nano Gauntlet. It's the... Avengers Endgame Nano Gauntlet. I don't know if it's an official thing, because, like, at the bottom it says Marvel, but it says Incredible Hulk. So I don't know if it's official. Yeah, I don't know. I got this. It's cool looking, so I got it. I have no use for it. It's a keychain, but it looks cool, and I got it. The red paint on this looks funky, so I'm gonna paint over that. I don't know if I'm gonna do it now, but I'm gonna do that eventually.
Anyways, yeah, that's my
That was the after work vlog. Bye.